head. I'm fired up and tired of the way that things have been. Oh, ooh, the way that things have been. Oh, ooh. Second thing, second, don't you tell me what you think that I can be. I'm the one at the sail, I'm the master of my sea. Oh, ooh, the master of my sea. Oh, ooh. I was broken from a young age, taking my soak into the masses, writing my poems for the few that look at me, took to me, shook at me, feeling me, singing from heartache, from the pain, taking my message from the veins, speaking my lesson from the brain, seeing the beauty through the...
Hey, what's up, Panthers? Happy Tuesday. It is day two of our four-day week, shortened week heading into spring break. Hopefully you set your goals for yourself yesterday and you're working hard towards those goals. You know, one of the things about success and accomplishing goals, one of my favorite quotes is, there's no elevator to success. You have to take the stairs. And that always reminds me that it takes hard work to be successful. You know, and one of the things that you can do to be successful is read. You know, you saw me in that little skit there reading a lot of books. It's important to read. That's where I learned a lot as a kid, and I continue to do now as an adult. One of the books that you saw there that I held up was the book Learn Like a Pirate. You know, and it's a book that I use a lot to focus on some of the ways that I would like to see our school and how I would like to see you guys as students learn. You know, and PIRATE is an acronym. It stands for P. It stands for peer collaboration. And right now, you're not collaborating like you normally do in school, but I think it's important that you continue to focus on reaching out to your peers for help, reaching out to your parents, reaching out to your teachers, and getting that support that you might need. You know, when they talk about the I in PIRATE, they talk about improvement focused. You know, very often we get caught up in our grades, but at this point right now in the school year, we want to work on improving our skills, improving our learning. And so as you go moving forward for the rest of the marking period, really focus on that improvement and your grades will come. When they talk about the R in PIRATE, they talk about responsibility. This type of learning takes a lot of responsibility. It takes hard work to get on and log in every day, meet with your teachers, get all your work done. You know, and some of that work takes place outside of that 8:30 to 12:40 window. So be responsible with your learning. The A talks about active learning. You have to be active. You can't be passive. You know, you can't let your teachers be doing all the work. Now's the time to step up and be active and be involved in your learning. When they talk about the T, they're talking about 21st century skills. With all this technology that we're using, these are 21st century skills right here, being creative, being critical thinkers, being collaborative. All of those are key 21st century skills that you're learning right now. And it's a benefit to have that one-to-one program that we've had. And then the last E in PIRATE is empowerment. Be empowered. You know, now that we're learning in this type of environment, hopefully there's things that you want to explore and learn more about. So when you think about the PIRATE acronym, think about those things as it keys in on learning. You know, and those are the things that I learned when reading books. So in terms of our morning announcements today, only one. We have a freshman class meeting today. I'm moving it to 1 o'clock. So let's make sure that I will send out an email to you guys as freshmen. Let's make sure you log in and you can check us out there. Look forward to the conversation. You know, at 12:30 this Friday, I'd like everybody to open up their doors. Give a big shout out to all of our healthcare workers for working so hard. You know, there's a lot of great things going on in the community. There was a group of people out there yesterday greeting doctors and nurses as they change shifts. You know, they're putting signs out on the fence by the football field. There's a lot of things that we can do to thank our first responders, our doctors, our nurses, everyone out there that's protecting us and keeping us safe. So thank you to those of you that continue to do that, and we appreciate and applaud your efforts. So have a great day, Panthers. It's another beautiful day. Get out there in the sunshine after school. Remember to stay hydrated. Keep those claws sharp. Have a great day, Panthers.